Hey, what's up, everybody? You know what time it is. It's your main man with the master plan, Jose Hustle. And you are tuned in to the world famous, world renowned, most infamous Jose Hustle TV. And you know what we say on our show. You know how the game go. Watch me. Don't watch TV, baby. Now, you know what we about to do. You know what we about to get into. This vlog is special. You know, I'm always talking about get your mind right, but this time is get your body right. But hold on 1 second. The air is blowing stupid hot, cold in here. Let me go cut my little fan off. You know, my little mini fan. I might be in here hot as hell, but that little fan gonna keep it cool, baby. But look, let me step away for a second, man. The rain be cooling me off. Hold on. Alright, okay, we just get that taken care of, so now we're about to get back into business. As you know, Jose Hustle, I pride myself on how I look. You know, my appearance is everything to nobody who doesn't have anything. I'll take that back. I don't have nothing else. You know, I'm not tall. I'm not that great at sports. I can't rap. So, my appearance got to do it for me. Yeah, I'm smart, but my appearance got to do it for me, so I take pride in how you look. Because like the great Frank Walker said, appearance is everything, on and off the field. Okay, but look, I have a little thing about, you know, exercise. You know, this is about getting your body right. Now, most of y'all might see me eating in the calf all the time or drinking, or, you know what I'm saying, blogging. That is taking a toll on my body. And I realized that one day when I went to the bathroom and I took a piss, right? Viewer's discretion advised. And I took a piss. I'm like, damn, it looked like a nigga just poured a whole bottle of oranges in the motherfucking toilet with all that yellow piss. Yellow piss means you dehydrated. That means you can't keep your body up. You ain't doing something right. So I like thought to myself, I'm like, shit, I can't be doing this no more. My piss gotta be clear like my diamonds, baby. Bling! Okay, but look. So with that, from that day on, man, I've been exercising, I've been running. So some of y'all might see me running around the campus, my legs strong on, my Nike Kobe running shoes, all that, just honk a horn, throw the deuces, do all that good little stuff, man, cause you know, I'm getting my body right. But ladies, y'all know it's gonna benefit y'all in the long run, cause you know, I get to walk around with my shirt off if I get my body right, so I encourage y'all to encourage me to get my body right, get my mind right. For one, let me see, number one, why we should get our body right. You know what I'm saying? It keeps you in good health. Is it lowering the obesity rate in the black community, or the Hispanic, or the Caucasian, or the Asian, or the Malaysian, or the Malaysian, or the Vietnamese, or the whatever. You get what I'm saying? But it lowers the obesity rate because that is rising high in today's society. And two, who don't want to look good? You know, who don't want to be good in sports? Okay, maybe it's a lot of people who don't. But it keeps you more athletic, keep you healthy, you know, keep you, like I said, cut out obesity. It keep you doing things you want to do. And number three, you know what I'm saying? The ladies like that. And fellas like when ladies keep their body right. We don't want no muffin top. You know, your booty do. Stomach stick out farther than your booty do. Or the muffin top, you got a little hangover. Not when you get drunk, but when your stomach hang over your waist. Yeah, y'all know what I'm talking about. I've seen plenty of them on this campus. Y'all better watch out. You better watch out. Nah, but seriously though, what lady don't want a man who cut up like me? What lady don't want a man who in good shape like me? You know what I'm saying? So, I may not be 7 feet tall, but, you know, I'm cut up like a motherfucking piece of paper and some scissors went to it. You feel what I'm saying? And shit, after we, you know, I'm talking about exercise, I'm talking about getting my mind, get your body right. And shit, now I'm talking about the women. Jose Hustle on relationships. Yes. Okay, now let's say you do get a nigga with his body cut up, face all good looking, you know, one of my subscribers told me, Jose, I really like your baby face, I want you to keep it like that. So you know what I did? I said, you know what, I'm gonna keep it like that. I'm gonna keep my face shaved up real smooth and sweet and clean and all that stuff, just so you can tune in, see me with my what? With my what? Baby face. Not the singer, but the blogger. Jose the baby face. All right, but look, don't get me wrong. You know I'm with your ass. I hate when I go somewhere, right? You know, this ain't that women. I hate when I go somewhere. I go sit down, I get something to eat. I'm probably with some of my comrades, some of my goon squad. To this day, I was with Glow Man. You know, I sit in a secluded area to, you know, do away with the paparazzi, do away with the fans. You know, this is my time to eat. You know what I'm saying? You know, I enjoy eating as much as I love vlogging. You know, fans come to me all the time taking pictures of Andre. Okay, that's beside the point. Now, if I don't see you, and you see me, and you supposed to claim I'm supposed to come speak to you, you should come do it. Because if I don't see you, how the fuck am I gonna come see you? Like, how am I gonna come see you and speak to you? How am I gonna come talk to you? See, women be bitching about that shit. This one girl in particular gonna be like, oh, Jose, you get a goddamn game and sit down and say, hey, you get a goddamn game, you know, you're in the cab, you can't, you have time to go speak to everybody else, you can't speak to me. Look, I didn't see you. If I saw you, I clearly would have came and acknowledged one of my fans. But shit, if I didn't see you, I didn't see you. That's your problem, not mine. Maybe you should come speak to me, all right? You know, I'm not being rude. I love talking to people. I love speaking to people. I love showing people love because they showed me so much love through these past couple months, weeks, days, hours, minutes, seconds. So, shut the fuck up, bitch, and come holler. That's all I'm saying. That's all. And another thing. Now, a lot of these women are private and public type women. Some people only know you in private, right? Like, they will text the shit out of your ass, text the hell out of you, boy. I'm talking about sending you freaking messages and talking about what they'll do to you and what they want you to do to them and all that stuff. They will text the hell out your ass, boy. Then you see them on, you see them out. And it's real short and sweet, just like, I'm like, hey, what's up? Nothing. You know what I'm saying? Just real, don't know you, nonchalant, walk clean past your ass. All that shit. But then you get people, some people, they only know you in public when you around other people. But shit, you can't get a text message from their ass. You can't buy a text message. You can't buy a phone call. So I suggest your ass, if you can't be public and private, don't be neither with me. Because if your ass can only fool with me over the damn text message, and but goddamn it, I'll be like, hey, you know what I'm saying? What's up? What you trying to do? Nothing at all. So don't fool with me if you ain't gonna fool, you know what I'm saying, with me both sides of the bar, both paths. You feel what I'm saying? And shit. What else I had to talk about? You know, it's real random blog. I didn't have me studying, you know what I'm saying? My calculator. I tell you, I got an email. My boy Bow Wow, he emailed me today, said he about to start a new shoe blog. You know what I'm saying? So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to start doing my shoe blog. He doing his with his collection. So I'm going to come back and do mine with my collection. No, I think he said he had an album drop with us not too long ago, but I don't know when it was. But most importantly, in the music, big shouts out to Kusa. His mixtape drops to be announced. I don't know. But it's finished. You know, we have a cover. We got all this stuff going on. So y'all make sure when it drop, y'all get it. I will give y'all it. I get to y'all free, man. Y'all stay up with that. I am the truth in NBA 2K9. It's evident. It's not a fact. I haven't lost in 2 months. I win most of my games by 20 points or more. And if I don't win it by 20 points or more, I'm having a bad game. One of my players will go off the board, I'm having a bad game. If I don't have you quit by the third quarter, I'm having a bad game. So in essence, if I don't beat the hell out of your ass, I'm having a bad game. Ask everybody. Ask around. You know, not say ask around, because everybody don't get the opportunity to play me. Only about 5 need to get to play me. And they're pretty good themselves, but I'm better. Oh yeah, big shouts out to the Hustle team. Shouts out to my mom and dad. Special shouts out to my homegirls. Gabby, Pat, Shaver, Shonda, Naima. You know, they ran up on me. They did jump me. They beat me up. If you see the bruises or whatever, they got me when I was at my nigga Kid Dynamite probate. But it's all good, man. Shouts out to Glow, man. Shouts out to J-Walk. Shouts out to goddamn Mr. 41. Shouts out to Cody Cortez. Shouts out to Uncle Howard. But until then, man, y'all stay up. Y'all God bless, man, because I'm about to get about this thing, man. I got to go handle some business. I got to go do something. But look, y'all remember, get your mind right. Get your body right, because it's coming. You know, I'm going to leave a picture with y'all and show y'all what the deal is. Drop that picture on them. And that's how I'm going to sign out. I'm out, man. God bless. Everybody stay up. And ladies, stop all that bitching.